West Coast, worldwide, recognize Southside. Always make that.
The following contest is a ladder match on the way to the ring from India, standing over 7 feet tall, weighing 420 pounds, the Great Khali.
Thank you. AEW is hailing from a rabid Detroit, Michigan tonight. Joey Styles in Motown along with Taz to call what promises to be a memorable evening.
The Motor City is an absolute madhouse tonight. Can you dig it? Can you feel it?
I couldn't agree more, partner. Let's get rolling with tonight's big show.
You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd a little too much, and that's exactly what I'm seeing here.
If you can please your fans on the way to a victory, then more power to you. The fans brought their signage to the arena, huh? What's your favorite sign?
I've always... Look at this. That's an...
Talk about adding insult to injury, and these fans love it.
Yeah, well, you know what? He better worry more about the injury and less about the insult until his match is over.
He saw that one coming.
There's the old school forearm, and he's just grinding that thing right across his face.
The twisted expression on the face of the victim demonstrates that loud and clear.
Man, this match kind of makes me miss competing in the ring myself.
Oh, geez, look at this. Pandering to the crowd.
He's giving the fans what they want and building some momentum at the same time. Nothing wrong with that. It looks like there's a beating of the minds going on in there right now. Get it? Beating of the minds.
Beating of the minds. I like that. In fact, consider that line stolen.
Hey, I'm throwing a flag for gimmick infringement.
Calm down. It's not like I shouted, oh my God. Oh, that's really...
And here's a little something for the fans. That's why they love him.
You know what? But who cares what they think? All he's doing here is giving his opponent a chance to recover.
I don't know who's more excited. Me, the fans, or the superstars themselves?
I'm gonna have to go out on a limb here and say I'm the most excited. You got a problem with that?
Batista is such an imposing force here in WWE. I wouldn't want to look across the ring at him.
There's a reason he's called the Animal, and it's not because he has wings.
True, but I don't know a lot of animals that could match him in size and strength.
That's not saying much. Since I've seen you run away from stray cats, goldfish, turtles, and possums.
He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
You know something? I'm not really sure if he can spare it. This is human chess, man, and he fought one move ahead.
These competitors seem a little tentative in there.
You took the bumps and bruises they did, you would be too.
I guess you're right, partner. Every time you go to inflict punishment, there's a chance it'll be inflicted on you instead.
You know, instead of showboating to the fans, maybe you should really keep your head to this match.
Do I detect a tinge of jealousy?